A man convicted of sexually assaulting a teenage girl is going to serve a minimum of 50 years behind bars. 31-year-old Jason Nickerson was sentenced to 50 years in prison. You can see him here in a court photo from earlier this year. He was convicted of beating and sexually assaulting a 16-year-old girl back in 2007 after DNA linked him to that attack. Prosecutors say Nickerson was identified after he was forced to give a DNA sample following a separate crime.